Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out. Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Let's get a move on. This gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Thank you. I think that's it.
Make sure to search the bodies.
Not really clear yet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. Just move quietly.
Runners!
Runners!
Easy, easy.
Hey, look, we're still alive.
Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
So the mix is the hardest, right? If it's just creepers, it's not as hard.
I would rather face runners than clickers. I don't like clickers. Nobody likes clickers.
What I'm saying is, isn't the mix of runners and clickers harder than just clickers?
Yeah, I suppose. Yeah. Because if a runner sees you, the runner will scream and then he'll come at you, and then that attracts the clickers.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
First.
Okay.
coffee ice cream.
What is up with fucking does? What that makes it so good? I don't know. I can't put my fingers.
Years of. I don't know. Research and experience, I guess.
Oh shit, it's all.
Yeah, just wait, just wait. Don't worry, I have a fucking shotgun. Go, God! Reload again? Shit. Oh yes, Great, I forgot how to reload.
Because Hagen Dazs is not very sweet. It doesn't even feel like it's a weakness either. Like, you know, it's not too happy. So what makes it so good? Is like, is it just a perfect balance? Is that what it is?
I don't know.
I guess so. Because too much of anything is bad, right?
Well, yeah.
So they just managed to find the perfect balance of sweetness and the richness. And very interesting.
Very interesting indeed.
And Roger is...
Oh, Roger was there?
Roger. He just talks about a lot of things that people like. It's like, what are you talking about? And he's like, huh?
Naughty Dog, man. Naughty Dog knows how to... make things look nice. Actually, I think because of this game, like... when they released Uncharted 4, like, Uncharted 4 had a lot of lush, like graphic lush. I mean, the previous games had it, but like,
not to this
game. After this game, Uncharted 4 became, the environment became like this, basically. Like, I don't know, that's
how I feel.
That's what I notice. No more bullshit. Make.
I met Cody.
Who's Cody?
I never met. I don't remember seeing Cody before, but he's pretty cool. I like Cody.
No Cody.
And who else was there? Oh yeah, Thomas was there. And he said he went on a date today.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
So he's been chatting with this girl for some time.
Mm-hmm.
This is the first time seeing her in person.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Seen this yet. Stay down.
I can't remember them. I mean, this. Actually, great. I'm trying to do this. Oh fuck. Oh shit! Yeah, they can't see you. They can, but like, it's
Come here, wait. She doesn't see the NPC. bullets are not very useful.
They are, if you're a good shot, I'm not a good shot.
It's hard, like, they keep... It's so, like, it's just a dot that you have to hit, right? And then they're constantly moving.
Oh yeah, that's how it is in real life.
I guess this game is more realistic than, like, some other shooter games.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
they're trying to make
so.
It more realistic.
Yeah. Those poor women. They have a hot body. As humans.
Well, what do you expect when you get fucking infected, yo? Don't expect much.
Like you just hit the furniture and make yourself.
It wasn't that loud.
Oh jeez, trust me, if you actually lift a chair in real life, it would make a lot of noise.
Why would you put clickers in this place?
You can't attack me if you like, right?
I can, but I'm trying to save my... resources.
Well, like if you smash the head, you don't need to use the resources, right?
Such a bad shot! What? That totally should have hit! I'm a bad shot. Say.
Get up. On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
For now. God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Was that weed?
No.
It looked like the weed.
Is that weed? No weed here.
Take it?
I will.
Oh yeah, it's not for drinking.
It's not for drinking.
Joel!
Yeah.
I set it on fire, but not. Well, no, I'm not.
Burn?
I'm not gonna use it.
What did you say that?
It's just the animation that goes with it.
Give me a hand with this.
No, it only explodes if you toss it.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry.
What'd I tell you?
That's right.
There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there.
By one,
trying not to make a sound.
Watch. Very. Well, there's a runner over there. Violent. That's for
it's
sure.
It's more violent because it's more realistic. You know what I mean? Like, in Resident Evil, you're killing monsters, right? You don't feel like it's a big deal.
Yeah.
But here, they look like humans.
They are human.
Yeah, but like, you can say that same thing about Resident Evil. Those monsters used to be humans, but like, they look more like monsters than they look like humans.
Mm.
So it's not as violent that way. But here, like, you know, they look just like humans, so you feel like you feel like a murderer, you know.
Feel like here in this world you have to cast aside your
yeah.
morals to survive. And that can definitely be a problem for some people. I don't see anyone! Just trying to find like a high ground so I can see things.
Can those guys climb as well? I mean,
the clickers can climb low.
Okay.
Like low, they've climbed tables before and bit me.
But not
they've
a
chased
bus.
Me over a table before.
But not a bus.
No, I haven't. I don't remember.
I wonder if it would be a safe place if you drive on a bus.
Nothing here.
Are you looking for resources?
Yeah. Okay, I guess not. Well, alright then.
Allie, run!
Oh, run!
Run!
Oh shit, I don't know where to go. I don't remember where to go.
Oh!
I think I'm supposed to run from here.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Ellie, run! Run!
No black man no more.
Sorry. Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus.
Oops.
Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
How do we use this again? Forgot all my controls. Right. Not here.
Oh, that's what you needed to do. Interesting. I didn't know that was an option.
I've played this game for 7 years, I don't remember it.
No, I'm not saying you couldn't remember.
Don't get killed up there.
I didn't even know that there was a control for that.
Yeah.
I didn't know that there was an option.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that?
Oh, jeez.
Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. God damn it, they're locked!
Piling on this fence over here! It's not gonna hold!
I mean, if their head is like, you know, super soft and shit, good.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You ready to haul ass? Come on. They're looking for.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Hey, my guest.
mission nailed. Bitch. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Two clickers? Is that a runner? I can't tell.
Clicker? Oh, okay, I don't know.
That one's a clicker. That one's a clicker, but that one over there, I think it's a runner.
Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those classrooms. Joel, you're going the wrong way. Through here.
I'm trying to find shit.
There's a way through. Gotta get past those guys.